We built this rotisserie cooker. Cut apart a fuel oil tank and rotisserizer. The platform on the trailer. Whole vents for underneath, two of them. Sweet. There it is.